to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Look at all this. Amazing.
Our traditional now product. This is what we do. Our traditional dress and so on. It's promoted now more in a modern way. Not only as, but this is how our grandmothers and so on used to dress.
Now Palestinian women are the ones that kept the economy during this. The dire moments in our history.
It's usually up to the women to keep everything going.
And so dresses like this, modern, as she said, we design, and they do it in Gaza, they do it in the refugee camps. We help the refugee camp economy, and we try as much as possible to stick to a theme, Palestinian and Oriental Arab art. Wow. You're most welcome in Palestine. We have a great gallery, Gallery Zainab, and also Amina has another one, Kan'aniyat, means the Kan'anites.
That's very kind of you. Thank you. It's beautiful stuff you do. How long does it take to do you embroider? Is it initial?
Such a abaya at least takes 6 to 8 months.
Six to 8 months.
This is done in Gaza, and we use the postal service to bring it from Gaza to Ramallah. We're very happy to have you here. Thank you so much.
Very nice to be here.
You're most welcome. Sugar.